This life was bequeathed to us. Values were bequeathed to us. Respect for authority were bequeathed to us. You, in this generation, you have responsibility to hand over a decent society to your children. Because your parents handed over a respectable society. How come you are supervising a society that has no respect for the elderly? You are supervising a society that has no respect for values? What kind of the next generation of parents are we going to have? The kind of training our parents gave to us. We, this young generation parents, we have failed our society. We have failed. We have overpampered our children and they have gotten rotten now. They believed in that time that a good name is better than riches. But unfortunately, you, this generation, you now believe that riches is better than a good name. Where did you learn this from? Where did you get that spirit from? Where did you get this attitude from? That was not what your parents taught you. Why are you teaching your children now put money ahead of a good name? And it is because of this corruption has eaten our society. Everybody is looking for money, regardless of where you get it and how you get it. Where did you learn these things from? This generation of people, 40 years to 75, you have failed your children. You have failed your grandchildren. And it is time you rise up, correct the mess behind you before you exit this world. Your parents and my parents at that time will ensure that you go to school. They will arrange to get an extra teacher. But there is no way my parent and your parent will find a way to buy a question paper and for me to study. There is no way my parents and your parent will ever do that. But how come you have been doing that? You go behind the scene, you buy question papers for your children and they get an A+ and you celebrate them. You are teaching your children how to do evil and corrupt society. This generation is responsible for the mess we are in. Society is the product of the family. Society starts from the family and from the family to the community, community to the larger community and to the entire nation. So if today we say that the society is rotten, it means that the home is rotten. If we said society is corrupt, it means the home is corrupt. The problem of our country is not only because of government, but it is because we've had irresponsible parents who have destroyed the values and the foundations of our homes.